Thomas Veljavaide. I will be singing today. And this is Katerina Pavilenko. She will be playing piano today. And we will perform three pieces. First one is called Die Lotusblume. It is written by Robert Schumann. And the words are written by Henry Heine. And it's about the lotus flower which fears for the sun. And the moon is her lover, and she unveils only for him. Second piece is Lithuanian folk song called Putevėjas. It is arranged by Vakaris Lopas. And it talks about how the wind is blowing and the oak tree can't blow back. And it's compared with the father who shouts on his son, but the son can't shout back. And the third piece is written by Antonín Dvořák. It's called Kterak trojhranec můj. And it talks about the triangle who rings very beautifully, and how that beautiful ringing can attract the death. And I am saying in the piece that we should stop singing, dancing, and loving because it attracts death. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.